Hey, we having a party?
Either you're mine or you're not.
My life has got to be like this.
Make up your mind, sweet babe.
It's got to keep going up.
A little party never killed nobody. So we gonna dance until we drop.
The journey of the song, A Little Party Never Killed Nobody, with Fergie, Goonrock, Q-Tip.
These things excite me so.
I heard of this really talented producer called Goonrock. And actually, Tony Saylor said, look, there's this really talented guy, you've got to give him a go. And Tony really pushed him down the road and said, this is what Baz is looking for. So they all come to New York. Tony said, I think he's got it. They play it, and it's so in time.
So we gonna dance until we drop.
It's so exactly what I need. It's great.
There's anything that you want, just ask for it, Old Sport.
When the track came back, it's almost there, but it needs that little moment. Then Andrea Martin comes up. It's got to be this anthemic hook. It's got to be, tonight we're going to party like it's 1929. This is the party of our lives. Wow, we had a time of our lives. Let yourself go. You know, it's got to be a yell to the heavens. Then Andrea Martin comes up with this, you know, that's easy, A Little Party Never Killed Nobody. You know, Right Here, Right Now is all we got. End of stage right, Fergie. She does an awesome rap.
Speak easy, rocking the feathers, I'm greasy. Hope you can keep up, boys, cause believe me, I'm the beast. It don't mean a thing if I...
Then my old pal Q-Tip does a rap on top of it. And this becomes our anthem we're looking for. I mean, we were extremely lucky that it came together just in the way it did.
I've just heard the most shocking thing.
They're starting to use it now. I mean, my guys are starting to use it around the office. Oh, well, whatever, what the hell? A little party never killed nobody. I mean, people using it for things not to do with parties.
Can't you see who this guy is? With his house. His parties, and his fancy clothes.
I think that is now starting to get into the PR campaign. They're starting to use it because, of course, in The Great Gatsby, A Little Party does kill someone.